Hello everybody, and welcome to episode 3 of Far Cry 5. I'm sorry for the delay in releasing the video, but I will try to connect now a little bit faster, if I can help it.
Changing spots.
Yeah, so anyways, I'll do what I can to get the next video out. Now, we're gonna go find some rubble.
Got him in my sight!
Start.
Gun it.
We're gonna try a better route this time.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Best option is cross the river.
Something's out there.
Actually, a little rock. Like the people are down here somewhere.
Get They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. Find a lighter. Need a new one.
Alright, let's see what we're doing.
Kim! We lost the fucking plane!
Got in that truck and save.
Thank you.
Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now?
We're trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back! That was our only chance of getting out! I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, you need to chill. I'm in a real jam here. All right. Now, look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Well, let's do this.
Nick Rye flies his plane out of here. It's a crop duster, so you can hear it coming for miles.
Nice airstrip. Grab this truck, go off.
Make you see. Keep your eyes on the road, I'll do the rest.
Best route to cross the bridge. Go up through the woods to here, maybe? Quietly. No alarms. But it's not night.
changing position.
Are you music? So there is bear around somewhere. I could use bait to attract them. Area. Give me enough footage. You should be on the roof. Ladder. Roof.
Wait
till he passes.
Thank you.
do this, I think, without raising a bar. If I was in that tower, I'd be out this whole place.
Watch my back.
Pretty good range on him. Oh, she screwed me, almost killed her.
Change your position.
Stuff, you know. next.
Thank you.
sisters gotta stick together. Making a move. Hit the deck! Sniper! I fucking own you! Gotta move!
Well, that was... don't know. Maybe he blew himself up. Order.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. Oh. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will.
Peggy. other one?
You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, it takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
Controls are ready.
Look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool.
You'll see me waving.
that was easy.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Oh, I can try to talk.
Come on, you bastard!
alive.
Suck on me! We got company!
You better cover your ears!
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? What about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Well, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Of course you know I will.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
Nick Rye's okay in my books. Just hate how loud his fucking plane is.
Rye family's been here since before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick. Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, Deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
That's a shot. It's loud. If I take that...
Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny would school them.
Guy. Hard to take.
Change in position.
Well, that was easy. Am I supposed to stand back farther? Next time. I drove. Keys. Oh, keys are good. For this safe. Any names he wants to name his kid.
Not today, fuckwads.
Wrong key. What's that for then? Ash or something? Gotta be something that is for. Flamethrower. Instead of a bow. Well, I think this will conclude this episode, and I will work on doing a next episode in the near future, hopefully. Yeah, so if you want to see more erratic gameplay or spontaneous gameplay, please leave a message in the comments, or feel free to hit me up anytime. I'm always online. On Discord or wherever.
Moving. Watch my back.
So yeah, I'll try to bring out a next episode in the next few days or so, if I can the time to do it. I've a lot of things going on, but I'll do what I can. Anyways, it's been good. It's been real. We'll see y'all next time on Far Cry.